Integrating Selenium with TestNG. In this short video, you will see how to integrate your Selenium test with TestNG. Let's go to the official website of TestNG. You can read about TestNG and how to implement it from the home page. And if you go to documentation section, click on annotations to learn more about the annotations available and the testng.xml sections to see the XML configuration. Go to Maven repository and search for testng. You can click on the testng and click the latest version. Click here and it is automatically copied to your clipboard. Go to POM file in your Java Maven project and paste it here. We have already done that. And after refreshing, your dependency is automatically installed into your project. Right-click the example sections and add a TestNG package so that we can group all our examples here. Create a new class with TestNG example and add to the Git. Create a method public static void main. And you can have only one public static void method. So that's not the best way to group your test. With TestNG, we will use @test annotation to group the test. Ensure that you select the TestNG, not JUnit. So if you have multiple packages installed, public void, all your test method should be public and it is not returning anything. So public void, give a meaningful name, test login in this case. And I will add the code for set up the browser and creating browser instance, navigating to the login page, then finding and typing username, password, and clicking the login button. I can get a duplicate of this code and add invalid credentials as well. I'll leave the verification for later stage and keep a comment here. In this case, I can have multiple runnable methods, unlike in public static void main method. I can run individual methods, test methods, or run all the test methods inside the class using this button. Here you can see a lot of code duplications, right? The setup browser driver. This should happen only once for the entire test suite. In this case, for the entire test class. So I use before class from TestNG. So this particular piece of code will be executed only once per the class, and my browser setup code will go here. So the code duplication removed, and I do not have to call any methods from the test methods. TestNG will ensure that before class is executed automatically. Let's do further refactoring. I want to run this particular code before the test method. Extract the method and give the name before method. You can give any other method suitable name and say refactor. Or did I identify there's another one, replace, and before method is automatically called. Let's move it up, control shift or command shift arrow up, and add the before method annotation. This will ensure that this piece of code is run before each and every test method at test method. Create a private variable instance of driver. Remove this to ensure that there won't be any issue. And also I can remove before method call from here, because TestNG will ensure that that part is automatically executed. So let's run and see, remove these spaces and run the test. You can see the test is started and browser is launched and test is executed. It is passed and I have to close the browser manually. And after each and every test method, I can close the browser using this after method annotation. Include the code that you have to run after each and every test method inside this section. In this case, I use driver.close to close the browser. Thanks for watching.